Welcome back to our Let's Play of Maneater. I have to remember how to play because it's been a while. Alright, so what are we doing today? We got a lot of question marks. Golden opportunity. Consume 12 humans. Okay. Left off, I was in the golf course area. Was this the, what was up there? It says license plate up there, but I didn't see it. Now I have to eat. Again. Go away. Mine doesn't get up here, so you munch on this license plate. Oh, it's under the house. Of course it is. And let's do this mission to consume human.
Predator struggles for air.
Stop flipping me around, too.
Golden Shore's development was originally met with local protest, but those objections were easily circumvented with campaign donations to Planning Commission Director Steve Traeger.
Okay.
eye of Lorenzini in the shark's head allow her to sense differences in water pressure.
Thank you. Alright, let's eat these people.
Have close friends or family members who have been eaten or half eaten by sharks.
So I gotta get these guys and contend.
The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
As you can see, the Gulf Coast has stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation homes.
These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus.
Right. All right, what's next? What is this? Big Nick. Oh, more humans. Another target. And 10 mackerels. Okay. Let's see what's over here really quick.
Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
All get all the let's get this landmark. This is the way to whatever's over here. Let's see what's over here. Wait, what? Something's aiming at me? Man, how do I get to that?
This grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans.
Okay. Down, or I can go that way. What does that say? Holder only? Okay.
Barracuda's shape could be described as totally tubular. That's terrible. Whoever wrote this.
On a mission. In this cave, if anything. Seems like nothing. I believe I came from this direction. I can go up there, or I can go farther down here. Huh. Just leads to the exit. I'm guessing this just leads to another exit. Alright, whatever. So come back for this when I can. There's a landmark around here.
The members of Baton Tordu who commissioned this piece apparently found it whimsical. Whereas if you ask me, it's a little trite and unimaginative. Is an exciting and growing field where you can risk alligators and venomous snakes for 7 to 10 cents per ball.
Oh, goody. And this one.
Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor.
Oh, I can't see, it's too dark. What the hell? See? It just turned me around. Whatever. These are all probably too high, and that's probably why I haven't gotten them yet. Let's go get this guy. After him, where is he? This is right here. Cave or something I can go down. What am I missing? I don't see a cave around here. Thank you. police room. I'll just see if you get it. I'm alone. I don't want to fight you. Boring.
Import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
Let's kill more humans.
Groupers are capable of absorbing extreme amounts of water in their attempts to suck up prey. Hunters hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark hunter.
Always end in a fight over whether a poodle wheat and terrier mix should be called a woodle or a wheat.
All right. Let's get this guy. Actually, let's return to our thing.
A breeze would be nice. Touching me. I know it. Could be looking right at me.
Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Let's see what we have.
What is that?
The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man. Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. Mineral digestion. Okay. For now. Got plenty of targets now, for some reason. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake.
Keep saying that they're like underground. It doesn't really help me. go through this one, I guess. This leads me down. Screw it. I'll just go for this one. Targets, please. What exactly was I doing here anyway? 10 macros. I have killed 2.
Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shunt.
Kill the apex. Okay. Will do.
Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Did I come in from there? I think so. Thank you.
Sultan of Speed, the Maker. Aggressive, the Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako.
Now what? Apparently I missed some catfish back here. Okay. Guess we'll fast travel back here.
Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
Beat up an apex catfish, apparently. Shouldn't be too hard.
A single thought drives the bull shark's behavior. I could eat. Hunter hones in on potential prey.
Fish or catfish. Don't follow me, alligator. Battery's running low. Give me a second. Hope that didn't affect my recording too much. Let's find out how I'm recording. I'm a shark. Or a cat. A lot of food. Let me eat you. What's this? Apex alligator? Can do.
The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator. Been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show, but our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Nothing goes to waste. Okay, now what? Cruise by the Cajun Queen? Okay. Whatever that means.
Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Oh. Tail. Bone fins.
Historically, overdevelopment of the shoreline leads to a wide variety of negative environmental impacts. But you should see the Italian design walk-in closets inside these condos. Back aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Kyle, what's wrong? Can you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What you say?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor Shaw? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
Okay. Fight Scary Pete? Okay, guess I'm fighting Scary Pete. Eventually. For now, let's do this. I'm looking for them, they're all underground, so I'm not even gonna bother. Oh, that was one of them. 21 reached. When I come back to this place as a
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts.
When I come back here as a larger shark, I will hunt those things in a hammer. Ow!
Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything.
Before we dive too much into this Sapphire Bay, let's head to the our respawn point.
wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Alright, got three new missions. Let's start working on collectibles then, since I only got like 15 minutes left.
While its favorite dish is a classic sole meuniere, today the bull settles for something more simple.
Did it dodge me? Did it dodge me? Dodge me, seals? You're my food.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable.
Excuse the noises of garbage trucks outside. I have the window open, can't exactly hear the fans a bit loud, so I can't have that on.
From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Peel. Is this outside the cave?
This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
Okay. Let's not make it fun of the shark. Well. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get those.
As is well known, volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stab you in the back the first chance they get.
Well, they know. Easier said than done.
Okay.
do this mission while we're here. Kill 10 parrotfish? Okay. Turtles.
Sand in the parrotfish's range is actually pulverized, undigested coral they excrete after grazing the reefs for algae. Kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange looking.
Okay. Next mission. Destroy the target. Yeah, it's 6 minutes. I'm sure I can do it.
Like card sharks and bull shark, actual sharks excel neither at poker nor billiards. Founder of America's largest shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybell Bryant has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay.
All right. And what's this one? 10 more parrotfish. Well, do that one, and that'll probably be it. Yes.
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
That's a parrotfish.
The scofflaw shark callously disregards the state's 24-inch size limit for kingfish.
I feel bad about eating the seals, but... That's a sign.
Like most American cities, the founders of Port Clovis were Freemasons, and probably Illuminati, who congregated in secret UFO bases to perform Luciferian blood rituals.
Okay. That's it for that mission. Let's fight this. Okay. Well, I guess that's it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And when we come back, we'll continue exploring the Sapphire Bay.
The capacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious masks.
Yeah, until next time, thank you very much for watching. Have a good day, and take care.